up in the mix. Hour of power. You know how I do. I'll be on many different sets. I'm very versatile when it comes to reporting what's going on. So I'm at the Boys and Girls Club here in Raleigh, North Carolina. And our people are offering a great service. Free haircuts, free book bags, free food, free face painting for the youth. Get ready to go back to school. Wonderful service our people are offering here at the Boys and Girls Club here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Can't talk that much because it's so loud in here, but it's live. No one is arguing, no one is fighting. Nothing but peace and love at the Boys and Girls Club here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Free haircuts, book bags, the whole nine. Yes, ma'am.
Can you take her down the side and just line them up?
Just line them up.
Okay.
Thanks, queen. My boy's getting a haircut. There's my boy Naeem. Najee getting his haircut. Great service. Boys and Girls Club, Raleigh, North Carolina. Got the youth getting it in. Peace and love. Basketball, free haircuts, free book bags. No arguing, no fighting. And got face paint. Great service, great service. Offering a service to the people. There's my boy Najee getting buttered up with his afro, natural crown, and my other boy Naeem getting buttered up by his sister. Face painting for the people. Very few lines. My boy Najee getting buttered up. My boy Naeem getting buttered up for the cut. Black people helping black people. After that fiasco yesterday in dorms, I need this. We need this. So again, this is the Hour of Power with Brother Sharif. Subscribe and share to the channel. Share it with like minds so we can get this knowledge out. Pretty soon you should see me on the grind doing more interviews with people in the community, spreading knowledge on all different angles. This is Brother Sharif. Peace and love. Assalamu alaikum.